The one thing that I was most afraid to do, but I did it anyway, has nothing to do with my professional career. It's very personal. My father died, and I did not want to be with him when he died. I was afraid. But as it turned out, I was the only one that could be with him. And I was there, and he died in my arms. And it was painful. It hurt. But I wouldn't trade that moment for the world.